Orioles run to left center field and deep, and that ball is down over the wall and out, and the Dodgers lead 8-3, and they are just pounding these young Philadelphia pitchers. Seven runs, 10 hits for the Dodgers, 3 runs, 4 hits for the Phillies.